Hi, I'm Jessica Mullen, and this is your daily meditation. Breathe in and raise your vibration. Breathe out and release your resistance. Breathe in and raise your vibration. Breathe out and release your resistance. Relax. Let your thoughts go. You don't have to worry about it right now. And if there's nothing you can do right now, if there's no action you can take, you don't have to think about it. Breathe in and just be here now. Breathe out and begin to feel centered. Close your eyes and imagine a brilliant beam of light coming in through the top of your head. This universal energy. Will help you feel energized. If you can keep your attention focused on that bright white light that you have access to at any time, you will strengthen, you will flourish, and you will thrive. Breathe in and feel yourself becoming energized. Breathe out and feel your connection to universal energy growing stronger. Breathe in and feel connected. Breathe out and feel light. If you can always keep part of your attention on that bright light coming into your head, filling your whole body with energy and love and brightness and love and light. You can keep a part of your attention on that at all times. That's how you can stay connected to God or the universe or life. You do have access to infinite energy, infinite intelligence. You do have access to healing powers. You have access to whatever you want. And when you imagine life helping you in whatever way that you choose, either by focusing on your breath or using a mantra or using a visualization like the white light coming into your whole body through your head, however you choose to keep your attention on the God within you, that God will begin to awaken and expand and become more powerful. Breathe in and relax. Breathe out and say thank you. Feel yourself calming down. Feel your body relaxing. Feel yourself being energized by that white light. You always have access to it. You always have access to God or life or the universe, infinite intelligence, whatever you want to call it. You can choose to be connected, and then you are.